But in the floor plan agreement, right, when we get the agreement, right, once it is done, if you are suddenly changing the floor plan, right, from four lift to three lift, it is something a cheating issue, right? Amenities cannot be changed. When we booked the flat, this was everything was properly mentioned, but suddenly before we getting possession, right?
These queries that you raised, okay, while we understand there could be one or two queries which will be answered, within a span of 24 to 48 hours, because that is our timeline. And in fact, but having seen that since you've raised multiple queries, sir, it is taking some more time than expected because we are also following up with multiple stakeholders to get a proper resolution for it. There are some things which obviously we have to reach out to the design team or to the legal team or to whatever team, sir, but it takes some time, sir.
Children, it is
Yes,
1 year. 1 year I am not getting responses. It is not yet resolved.
I know, sir.
Or
I can understand where you're coming from, sir.
you are
Okay.
just telling
I
me
can
about
understand.
24 or 48 hours, but it is from 1 year. Reimbursement is pending from January, but my account is
I
not
know,
tallied
sir.
from 1 year. I don't want to do argue to go to court and fight with Lodha. So that's why I will request somehow just help me out in cancellation and get my refund with all the interest whatever I paid to bank. That's it. Can you check with management?
I can check and see. I really don't know about the cancellation part of it, sir, but I'll have to check on that and see. Can you hold the line for just 1 minute,
Yeah,
please?
please.
For one or 2 minutes,
Yeah,
at least.
no problem.
Sir, check the cancellation. I checked my team also, and with regards to cancellation, once the unit is registered, we will not be able to go ahead and cancel the unit, sir.
So actually, Sheldon, I already did right previously. We did it the first unit cancellation. So it is possible. It is possible. Whenever Lodha wants, they can do it.
But as far as the canceling the unit is concerned, that is something which really I will not be able to help you on that, sir.
Okay, so can I get any commitments after like getting resolved issues and getting my possession December month?
Like I said, sir, we are just waiting for the OC, sir. OC
No,
anytime by the
see,
third week of December. Yeah.
Sheldon,
Yes, sir.
sorry to interrupt you, but as
Yes,
I
sir.
already discussed you all the points, right? We were hoping to
Yes,
get
sir.
the possession from February, and we are waiting from February month.
Correct, sir.
Okay, so
Absolutely.
now it is December, right? The same commitments, promises, promises, promises. Now December month, we want something in a return, right? Give me, I don't want a room. At least give me something kind of a reimbursement, or at least give me some rooms available wherever Lodha has rooms, right? At least I will stay. I will not have to get switch all the time. I need something, right? That kind of a commitment from Lodha, right? We are suffering from this. February, sir, we will get the possession by February, March, April, June, December month now, December 10. So at least I want something properly in return. Give me some apartment, give me some reimbursement at least for rent. Give me at least to stay somewhere. And OC is going to be received. That promises, that's fine. But I want something, a proper right. You will be staying in December 1 or December 31st. You will be staying in your home. If you are not staying on 31st December, we Lodha will take the responsibility to give you an apartment, or we'll give you a reimbursement so that your burden will be, Sheldon, I paid 100% amount to Lodha, and I'm paying you the interest on it from last 1 year. More than, it is 1.5 year now. And I'm also paying the rent of this house. If Lodha can't do that, please cancel and free me from this all these issues.
We did face challenges because of the pandemic and all of that. So while we were anticipating that the building would go into possession by end of November, but because of the pandemic situation, a lot of challenges that we faced as a builder. Well, because of that, sir,
Sh
RERA has
Sheldon, you
affected
are going
Kinvar's
through the
construction,
SOPs.
sir.
Yeah, sorry, Sheldon, but you are
No,
going through
I'm talking about, I'm telling you, sir, the reality of it.
the reality is, right?
RERA
In
sources.
this difficult pandemic situation, we paid our 100% amount, Sheldon. we are burdening with rent and amount this very very difficult situation. If even you will not be able to understand
what has happened, sir, because of this pandemic, RERA has given all the builders an extension, and for this project extension is given till May 2022, but we are not going as per the RERA extension timeline, sir. We want to go ahead and deliver the possession right now. After we receive the OC, once we receive the OC, we'll start sharing the demand letter so that customers can make the a payment and take the possession. And in your case, so what we can do is, I can at least from this my end, what I can do is I can put your name in that first list of sharing the demand letters out to you, sir. You know, on priority, so that you can make the payment. And instead of, and after you make the payment, sir, it takes around 15 days because we do a final touch up of painting and deep cleaning. Now, in that case, sir, instead of 15 days, sir, we can try and expedite your request and try to give you the keys a little bit earlier, sir. We'll definitely try that bit from my end, sir.
Sheldon, I will have to repeat few things again, right? I saw the actual flat and the floors are not ready at all. The floors are not ready at all to give the possession in 1 month or 2 months. Hello, Sheldon.
Hello. Yes, hi, Mr. Lansari. Good afternoon, sir. How are you doing, sir?
Good afternoon, but I'm very disappointed and disheartened that, you know, Lodha is not responding to my queries. Even you went away with the unresponded messages or the emails which I sent to Lodha Group and you. I know you were on leave, but you did not, you know, since last 1 month, I didn't see your replies.
I'll tell you, Mr. Lansari, I really apologize for, you know, because see, obviously you're working with the internal stakeholders also with a couple of queries that you've raised. Okay, while I've got a response for some of your queries, there are some which are still, which is going to be responded by my manager, who is Mr. Elting Joseph. So, firstly, with regards to, about the NOI charges, there was a difference of 4,000 rupees, remember? That 26,000 we passed the credit and 4,000 rupees, sir, that has already gone for approval, sir.
4,600.
Yes, yes. So we are waiting for an approval from the concerned team to get back to us. So that is still in the pipeline, sir. They've already sent that for approval. Secondly, the difference of the 1,06,000 which you spoke about, sir, that amount, sir, I just got that confirmed that will be adjusted towards your PCAM and SCAM charges. Once the demand letter is raised, sir. So when the demand letter gets raised, okay, that will be adjusted towards your BCAM and FCAM charges. As far as the other point is that you've concerned, sir, my manager has responded to you on the email. He will be sharing you another email also as well, sir. To your email address.
Yeah, Sheldon, thank you so much for getting this raised and looking for the reimbursement charges and all that. The issue is Sheldon, please try to understand. I'm facing literally issues at my home. Okay, I'm staying on a rent.
Yes,
okay,
yes,
I'm staying on a rent, and Lodha.
Yes,
literally, I'll tell you, we went for a walkthrough, and we didn't find
this is
comfortable room. Your manager or supervisor, like Elton, right, Joseph? Proper description. Right, there is a shortage in a carpet area. There is a shortage in a carpet area. The bathrooms which are not as per mentioned in the floor plan. Okay, if you see the bathrooms, the width was 4.3, but here we are getting only 3.8. it's a very very teeny, very small compact rooms. We already knew that this is a compact room, but even when we went there, right, we actually measured all these size, right, what is a carpet area. This is only one thing. Okay, later second thing again, Mada.
Okay,
I am going to share my unit along with the Mada people. Those, they have only paid 13 lakh rupees. My unit value have been degraded. from 50 lakh. I bought this flat in around 50 lakh and MADA people, they bought it in 13 lakh only. My value has been degraded in the market because there is no value for resale because it's a MADA constructed and nowhere there is an outlook of a Lodha. This building, it looks like, you know, kind of a MADA building or a SRA building. The window, what is shown, what the sample flat, what is shown, it is totally different. There is nowhere it is matching, right? And as well as if you can see the first floor till fifth floor, the construction has not been done. There will another 6 months is going to be taken. And I'm staying on a rent, literally my owner of this flat, I have already changed my flat twice or thrice in 2 years. There were some issues due to which I had to change it again, but it is very difficult to shift the room in, you know, consecutively in one year. So that is very difficult. So I don't want to, you know, take these issues and, you know, from last 1 year I'm facing these issues. First thing is Lodha have asked me to change the unit. I booked my flat at 124. They asked me, they forced me, you will not get this flat, but because there are government changes, floor plan changes, and I think no builder is changing any floor plan after registration. But they did not give me any information, right? Lodha did not give me any information why they are asking me to change the unit. They have asked me, offered me other units. I didn't get my expected amount. They gave me 5% discount, but again, there is no value because I paid interest for the whole year. The expected possession was not even given because we bought this flat in assumptions or expectations with a commitment. It was told like February 2021, sir, you will get your flat, you will get your possession.
Okay.
So now it is December, right? December 2021. We suffered like from February month. We change our flat now again. Agreement is for 11 months. It is now finished. It is over now. And owner is asking to change the flat. Now we are not getting our possessions. Because it is only Lodha is just giving us a false promises that you will get your flat by November, December. But the actual flat, I'll tell you, we went there. We saw the flat. There is no construction has been done till fifth floor. And we are not going to get because Lodha is also telling us like it is an 18 month grace period that we can allow you to get the flat. And the situation is very bad at my place. I'm facing rent issues. I have to pay EMIs though I'm not getting my flat. So I'm burdening with financial issues. So I need your help in coming out from these issues, at least return my fund and get this cancelled. Otherwise give me flat, at least I can stay in my own flat, because I know that this flat I'm not going to get in a December as well. There is OC issues. OC have not been received to Lodha. It may take time, and I'm literally financially impacted now, and I need your help to coming out from this. At least give me one flat apartment somewhere from Lodha, or give me some reimbursement. At least do some favor for me, please.
I understand, sir. I totally understand where you're coming from, sir. I just want to give you some good news which I want to share with you, sir. I don't know if you are aware of this, sir, but Tower 5, we've already received a fire NOC for Tower 5. So, you know, once we receive the fire NOC for any particular tower, the OC comes automatically within 10 days, sir, 10 to 15 days. So for Tower 5, sir, we're expecting the OC now since the fire NOC has already come for Tower 5. Within 10 to 15 days, sir, we should, by the third week of December, we should expect to receive the OC of Tower 5, sir. Now, once we receive the OC, we'll be sharing the final demand letter with the customers to make the payment, sir. So we also, sir, to be very honest, sir, none of the buildings right now have gone into possession. We finished with the walkthrough and all of that. While we are following up with the governing authorities for, you know, the OC document, that is awaited. That comes only after the fire NOC is received, sir. So fire NOC is received for Tower 5. So within the next 10 to 15 days, be rest assured we are going to get the OC also of the building. This is what information that I have got, which I am sharing with you, sir. Okay, to the best of my knowledge. So
Yeah, sure.
By
Then
30th
I,
of December.
yeah, though we have received the NOC and everything, right? There should be a construction done, right? The construction is not done for 5 units, 5 floors. It is done above five floors, and people will get possession, right? Those who are staying above like 5th floor, they may get a possession like in 1 month, 2 months. But we.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, over there. Mr. Lansari, in any of our projects, we don't go by whatever floors ready and we start giving the possession for that unit, sir. Once the building is fully ready for possession, okay, once we receive the OC, once the OC comes in, that means all the flats are ready for possession in the building, which is when we issue the final demand letter, sir.
Yeah, but
so it's not that.
But Sheldon, actual flat is different, right? We actually saw the building and the construction at the first floor, second floor. We know the fact, that's why I'm telling you. If you want to know, you can also check with some of your colleagues or the person who are actually working over there or they are staying there. You will get that update from them. I'm just talking with you not as a like Lodha person, as a human being, like, you know. You will understand. I know you are working for Lodha. You are also a person. Like, you are not Lodha, but you are working for Lodha. So yeah. So I want you to understand from customer point of view, or someone, a person like who is facing challenges, right? The problem is, right? I'm not alone facing. Maybe there are several people are facing, because the carpet area what we are receiving is, that is another issue. There is a shortages in carpet area. EBBT 29 carpet, there are around 37 square feet shortages in the unit. 37 square feet. In 37 square feet, we can adjust to 4 by 5 bed, 2 beds we can adjust in that room. So this much of your carpet area is reduced. We have already updated Elton, but Elton have just sent us the floor plan. And in floor plan, yeah, if you can open that floor plan, right? Sorry, that unit plan. If you can see, right, EBBT area, there is this EBBT area is included in the living room, and it is not up to that carpet area. If that is different, and the actual one is different. I've already given the all the measurements. I've already given him the measurement. I have already mentioned those unit so what is a measurement, what is a living room measurement, what is bedroom measurement, what is a washroom measurement, what is a toilet measurement. I had given all these 4 measurement to him, and the total carpet area, it is coming only 301 square feet, and there is a shortage of 37 square feet.
Yeah, that email I've seen of yours, sir. You've sent it in an Excel format, which he's seen, sir. I'm very well, I'm aware of the email which he's sent, sir. So what Elton has done, sir, since he's following up, he had followed up with the design team. And this calculation, what he shared with you, sir, has come from the design team, sir. So
yeah, that is what, like, you know, I'm telling you, like, design team, they will do from their kind of a thing. Like, you know, they will manage to divert the topic, people, what they are doing. The walls measurement have considered into carpet area, but walls is different, right? Walls is not coming under carpet area. Walls is something like, it is a different carpet area means what, how much area you are occupying with the carpet, that is a carpet area. But if you check that the Elton what you have sent in that measurement, the designing team, what they have done, they have considered all walls. They have taken the carpet area from living room to bedroom room. They have not given the floor plan or the carpet area as per the living room bifurcation, as per living room bifurcation, right? How we have given the bifurcation, they have not given in the same way. They have tried to manipulate that and given in a wrong way. They have tried to manipulate that carpet area, because if we consider all from living room to bedroom, even walls are coming under that carpet area, but walls are not coming under carpet area. Even EBBT, there is no EBBT space over there in the room. EBBT, it is something overlapping. It is getting overlapping, that 29 area, within the living room. So How will we will we are getting the 338 square carpet area? EBVT is there is no space anywhere in the EBVT. EBVT something is a gallery or veranda or something like that. So, but there is no kind of a space available in the room. So that is some discrepancy. I am feeling like, you know, suffered a lot with lots of issues from last 1 year with Lodha. And now I'm like something like, you know, I want to quit this. I don't want to fight. I don't want to do anything. Just cancel, return my fund. I will be happily. I'll stay with my family somewhere on the rented home, or I'll see. I will take some room somewhere else where I can manage it. But this is something I'm consistently from last 1 year. I'm fighting for my rights. I'm just issues discussing these issues with several people. With Lodha, before you, Sheldon, I talked with Nelson, I talked with Venkatesh, I talked with Utkarsha Tambe, I talked with Jennifer, I talked with Chanda. So see, this many people from last 1 year, and I have another issues also. I am facing issues at my office also. I have lots of burden on responsibilities. I have also family issues. So that is why I totally like, you know, going in a very bad phase.
I mean, we also want to see, sir. We also want to get this issue resolved. I mean, you know, to be very honest, sir, even that, you know, the NOI charges also, that is something I noticed pending for a long time, and we are constantly falling up. And we want to close on this, sir. We have no intention to keep, you know, anything which is pending because it's unnecessary. You know how it is, sir. Keep anything pending, then the more it builds up, it will start building up, and the more issues will arise. So we also want to ensure and come to a conclusion so that these issues get closed on priority for you, sir. Now, having said that, I was able to just give you an update about two queries. You know, one was the NOI charges, and one was the difference of the 1,06,000 which you spoke about, which I mentioned in the existing towards the PKM and SKM charges. But now, this is something
Actually,
which.
yeah, Sheldon, as I told you, right, sorry to interrupt you, but my family, my wife is crying, like what we have dreamed of and what we are getting, right? And we are facing these issues where we have stuck here. We are literally like she's crying what we have dreamed of, what Lodha, what flat we have seen and what we are getting it. So really we disappointed with this. So
I just want to, I'm trying to understand the EBVT which is showing the floor plan, which is showing the calculation is showing 29.28. I just want to understand where actually, you know, is this, you know, a 29.28 included? That is something which I want to sort of get clarification on so that I can share with you. Because as I see in the table, what helping I share with you, this has come from the design team, though, with the calculation of 310 square feet carpet area, the total area, 310.33. And then there is a EBVT area of 29.28. My only way of looking at this is to understand that 29.28, if it's not, like you said, if it's not, it does not have a balcony or a veranda, where does this actually fall into 29.28?
हाँ
That's what I'm
या
trying to say,
सो
sir.
या सर सो शेल्डन हैव यू सीन द फ्लैट एक्चुअल फ्लैट
Yes, I have seen the flat, sir. I
सो
have seen the
सो
flat.
सो यू शुड हैव अ आइडिया राइट देर इज नो वरंडा और नो गैलरी राइट एंड इट इज इंक्लूडेड विद इन द लिविंग रूम बट देर इज नो स्पेस राइट इट इज समथिंग ओवरलैपिंग वॉट हैज एल्टन हैज सेंड द पीडीएफ राइट इन दैट ग्राफ That EBVT area is included within the living room and it is getting overlapped. It is kind of a like, you know, bunk bed. Are you getting my point? Sorry, but it is something living room is a 16 total area, total length of that living room is 16.1 feet. So 16 above that 16.1 feet, this 29 square feet has been overlapping. So how it is a separate? How there is no space we are getting it like that 29 square feet area.
Because what I understand is from this diagram, this is what I understand, it is a part of the living room, sir. That 29.28 area, the square feet area, the difference as I'm understanding from the design, so the reason why I'm telling you this is just to let you know, so I've been in Vodafone like good now 6 years, and I've come across certain cases where I understand, which I may not be at the best of my knowledge what I'm sharing with you, but whatever I'm sharing is something based on the flow plan that I look at, sir. So now this, as I'm seeing, this 29.28, there's nothing but, which is included in the hall. Though I know that, flats, I've seen the flats, I've seen the area, the typology of 339, it does not have a veranda or a balcony in it. But yeah. What you're talking about, the 29.28 is included in the hall itself, sir. The extra 29.28 square feet, it's located somewhere towards the window, sir.
Yeah, correct. That's what I'm telling you. But there is no space.
This place where you enter, sir.
So I'll tell you. See, yes. There is a space. The length should be 16 feet, and above that 16 feet, there should be EBUT area, right? But if you calculate all the EBUT area, also it is totally 16 feet. So we are not getting any this 29.28 area. Anywhere in the floor plan.
Okay.
The calculation is very wrong. So altogether, what we are getting is only 301. It is not even 310. Okay. So because under 310, all walls, everything is considered. If you can see that the second plan where the width and length is calculated directly, including the walls from living room to bedroom, and the actual structure is a square, if you see, it is a square, but in the floor plan it is this design is something are different, and it is included with the walls, the flat layout is different what is shown in the sample, right? The Lodha Crown sample have shown to us that where we have the passage while entering into bedroom, there is a, when we see that washroom, washing machine, where we keeping washing machine, that area is also different because there is a space passage, but here what we are getting in actually that is totally different. The washroom is in a different way. It is direct facing to kitchen. That is not actual as per the vastu, right? That is also challenge for us in future. So everything there, everywhere, it's something like going wrong, right? The false commitment has done, right? The commitments, the banquet hall is not there. Even the activity room, everything merged with that gym and everything. There are only two things created, indoor hall. How there are 328 units, and how these 310 units, 28 units, even 10% people will come. It is something like, Mada, somewhere we are staying in kind of a rehabilitation place. It's very small units. There is no proper, it is something for sake of like Mada creation. They have created this building and giving it to the customers. So library is not there. There is no library. There is I don't know where it is library kept. It is within that activity. There is no activity room.
Sir, as far as the library is concerned, sir, just to let you know that there, once the possession gets done, sir, there will be a library, sir. It's not that we have already found out, sir, that there will be a library, sir.
Yeah, there is no. Yeah, that is nowhere mentioned, right? Again, like lift, there were four lifts were updated, and now we see there were actually only three lifts were there in the walkthrough.
Okay.
So everything has been changed. Like, I don't know how this suddenly plans get changed. The timelines are not meeting, and we are suffering for this. And I'm not able to understand how I'll change. I'm not going to get my flat. December was.
I'll tell you about the list that you're talking about where you were promised four lifts. Now, initially, the building was planned for 19 floors, sir. just letting you know about it. I don't know if you are aware of this, sir.
Sorry.
Because of certain, the building initially was for 19 floors.
Okay.
It's supposed to be built for 19 floors. Okay. That's why we had planned for 4 lifts, sir. Now, because of certain approvals and all of that, sir, the, we had built the building, you know, we built 15 floors, and that is why we have 3 lifts right now, sir. Just to answer that question, sir, since you were told that, yes, it was rightly told by sales, that will be 4 lifts, sir.
No, but in the floor plan, agreement, right? When we get the agreement, right? Once it is done, there is no changes as need to be done. Otherwise, it is something issue that you know builder is doing some. Builder cannot do any changes until we are getting any approval, right? And once we get the approval from the government, that is a valid. Mm-hmm. But if you are suddenly changing the floor plan, right, from four lift to 3 lift, it is something, a cheating issue, right? Amenities cannot be changed. Amenities cannot be changed without any approval. When we booked the flat, this was, everything was properly mentioned. It was properly updated us, like, you know, there will not be any changes, but suddenly before we getting possession, right, all there is are changes. There are all lots of issues. These are like only I told you the few points, but there are lots of things. So that's why Sheldon somehow helped me to come out from this. I want to get free from this.
We are just whatever you mentioned in the emails, obviously we are definitely working on every and it's taking some time, so it's not about these queries that you raised, okay. While we understand there could be one or two queries which will be answered, you know, within a span of 24 to 48 hours, because that is our timeline. And in fact, you know, now we follow a timeline of not 24 to 48 hours, sir. We try and issue a customer's, complaint or whatever the customers have raised. If it's, you know, if it's a single query or something, we try and raise it within a span of 4 hours, sir. That is the way we function as a builder compared to other builders, sir. But having seen that, since you've raised multiple queries, sir, it is taking some more time than expected, because we are also following up with multiple stakeholders to get a proper resolution for it. Because not everything and everything I can give you an answer on the spot, right, sir? There are some things which obviously we have to reach out to the design team or to the legal team or to whatever team, sir, but it takes some time, sir.
It is 1 year. Sir. 1 year. 1 year I am not getting responses. It is not yet resolved.
I know, sir. I can understand where you're coming from.
You are okay. Just telling me about 24 or 48 hours, but it is from 1 year. Reimbursement is pending from January, but my account is not added from 1 year. That's why I have lots of issues. I want to get rid of all these issues. I want to come out from this. I don't want to argue to go to court and fight with Lodha. So that's why I will request somehow just help me out in cancellation and get my refund with all the interest whatever I paid to bank. That's it. Can you check with management?
Check and see. I really don't know about the cancellation part of it, sir, but I'll have to check on that and see. Just let me see if... can you hold the line, sir, for just 1 minute,
yeah,
please?
Yeah, please.
For one or 2 minutes.
Yeah, please. No problem.
Sir, as I checked the cancellation, I checked my team also, and with regards to cancellation, once the unit is registered, we will not be able to go ahead and cancel the unit, sir.
So actually, Sheldon, I already did, right, previously. We did it the first unit cancellation. So it is possible. It is possible. Whenever Lodha wants, they can do it.
Sir, if it was possible, I would have told you right now on the phone with Judge, no, sir. I mean, why would I want to, try and understand. See,
We have already did, sir. You can give this example, like we already cancelled the first unit.
Because see, if you're talking about these issues which we are trying to address them one by one, and which Helton is already working on those issues, and which, you know, there are some issues which are still where he's going to respond to your email, sir. But as far as the, you know, canceling the group is concerned, that is something which really I will not be able to help you on that, sir.
Okay, so can I get any commitments after, like, getting resolved issues and getting my possession December month? Anything that commitment?
Yeah, so definitely, sir, with regards to the possession timelines, like I said, sir, we are just waiting for the OC, sir. OC, no, anytime by the third week of December. Yeah.
Sheldon, sorry to interrupt you, but you know, I already discussed you all the points, right? We were hoping to get the possession from February, and we are waiting from February month.
Correct.
Okay, absolutely. So now it is December, right? The same commitments, not promises. We are getting only promises. Promises. Now December month. We want something in a return, right? We will give you the apartment for staying at least. I don't want a room. At least give me something kind of a reimbursement, or at least give me some rooms available wherever Lodha has rooms, right? At least I will stay. I will not have to get switch all the time. I need something, right? That kind of a commitment from Lodha, right? We are suffering from this. The promises, yeah, promises is done right now. Like from February, we are listening the same thing. February, sir, we will get the possession by February, March, April, June. Like, you know, every day we are counting each day, not a month. We are counting day by day, 1 day, 2 day, 3 day, like this. And from that counting by that, these days, right, now we came to reach out to this December month now, December 10. So at least I want something properly in return. Give me some apartment, give me some reimbursement, at least for rent. Give me at least to stay somewhere. The promises is fine, but it is not getting fulfilled, right? So it is December, it is the timeline. November told, November is past now. Now it is December 10. And OC is going to be received. That promises, that's fine. But I want something, a proper, right? You will be staying in December 1 or December 31st. You will be staying in your home. And not, if you are not staying on 31st December, we Lodha will take the responsibility to give you an apartment, or we'll give you a reimbursement, so that your burden will be you will not have to face with a burden. Because I paid, Sheldon, I paid 100% amount to Lodha, and I'm paying the interest on it from last 1 year. It is 1.5 year now. And I'm also paying the rent of this house. So that is my request. I don't want the promise. I want a proper commitment, something in return, right? At least if Lodha can't do that, please cancel and free me from this, all these issues.
See, sir, all I can tell you, we can definitely put it on email stating that, you know, we are under call. Because only once we receive the OC, right, then we actually have a clear picture as to when the demand letter is going to go out to the customer, sir. So I cannot put anything, something in writing stating that, sir.
Yeah, Sheldon, again, sorry, Sheldon.
See, it but is not in my hands, so I cannot.
That is, I understand, Sheldon, it is not in your hand, but I'm conveying your message, right? You need to take that message and you have to forward it to your management. Okay?
Because
the client, we are providing the promises, but client is asking the commitment because he's facing the issues or challenges financially. The personal issues and all that.
See, sir, I tell you what has happened, sir. You know, because I know this is something which I should not be talking right now, but yes, initially it was a challenge for us, right? We did face challenges because of, you know, the pandemic and all of that, sir. We were anticipating that the building would go into possession by end of November, but because of, you know, the pandemic situation, a lot of challenges that we faced as a builder. Well, because of that, sir,
Sheldon, you are going through the SOPs, sir. Yeah, sorry, Sheldon, but you are going through the...
No, I'm talking about, I'm telling you, sir, the reality of it.
The reality is, right, you know, in this difficult pandemic situation, we paid our 100% amount, Sheldon. We are burdening with rent and amount this very, very difficult situation, if even you will not be able to understand.
I I know, sir. I know. I totally, sir. I put myself in the customer's shoes. I understand where you're coming from, sir. But trying to understand, see, what has happened, sir, because of this pandemic, where has given all the builders an extension, and for this project, extension is given till May 2022. But we are not going as per the RERA extension timeline, sir. We want to go ahead and deliver the possession right now. After we receive the OC, once we receive the OC, we'll start sharing the demand letter so that customers can make the a payment and take the possession. And in your case, so what we can do is, we can put, I can at least from this my end, what I can do is I can put your name in that first list of sharing the demand letters out to you, sir. You know, on priority. So that you can make the payment, and instead of, and after you make the payment, sir, it takes around 15 days because we do a final touch-up of painting and deep cleaning. Now, in that case, sir, instead of 15 days, sir, we can try and expedite your request and try to give you the keys a little bit earlier, sir. We'll definitely try that bit for my end, sir.
Sheldon, I will have to repeat few things again, right? I saw the actual flat, and the floors are not ready at all. The floors are not ready at all to give the possession in 1 month or 2 months.
Yeah.
So that's why please try to understand, take the some commitments from the Lodha, and at least give me some relaxation somewhere, or cancel if Lodha is can't do it, right? Cancel it and free me from these issues.
I can only tell you, sir, firstly, sir, cancellation is not an option at all.
So give me, right, if it is not, if it is not possible, right, give me the commitment, right? Give me the commitment, what is promised from last 1 year, 2 year. The promises is fine, right? Promises is done now from last 1 year, but it is not meeting up. Talk to management, come out some proper resolution on this, right? Promises, we are done with promises from last 1 year. We paid the 100% amount, paying rent, that's what I'm telling you. We paid interest amount of 3 to 4 lakhs so far. And we are not staying in our home. Even we did not allow to, you know, see our house, see our flat, see our apartment. We are not even allowing now. I just want, like, I want a commitment. 31st December, we are promising, right? Promising you're giving it, right? OC will receive as soon as what? See, if you have not received the OC in October month, it was supposed to receive in September month, but not received in September, October, November, December. It will get continued, right? I'll tell you fact, it will get continued. So that's why I want a commitment. Simple, I want commitment because I'm financially, personally, from all the ways I'm facing the issues. Because my queries are not getting resolved from last 1 year, and I'm facing those issues. So that is like, you know, you are the person who can help me out and assisting in getting resolved this query. And I want some commitment so that I can stay somewhere in my own apartment with the proper date, right? The proper date, because the timeline, what November from February, what I'm seeing, right? It is not getting met. And in future,
the way I look at it, sir. Yeah. The way I look at it, sir. To be very honest, sir. The way I look at it, sir, it doesn't look that the possession will be given in December, sir. It will go in the month of January, sir. Looking at the, you know, after we receive the OC, sir, OC is expected by the third week of December. Once we receive the OC, then we start sharing the demand letters which you got in phase manner to all the customers.
So. Okay. Yeah, Sheldon. I understand, but I want a commitment, right? I want a commitment.
So, see, I can only, if you're talking about a commitment, sir, I'll be very honest, sir. I can only tell you right now, at this point in time, we are expecting the OC, okay, which is expected in the third week of December. Once you receive it, demand letter will be shared. Once you make the payment, we will give you the possession after 15 days, sir. This is the commitment that I can give you from my side, sir. Now, over and above this, I can't tell you an exact date, right, sir, because
they're
waiting for the
OC. So, this exact date, I'm telling you, this is always happening, right? Yes. This is always happening from February.
Sir, if you don't have an OC, sir, you don't need to understand, sir, as a builder, how can I tell, sir, I'll give you the possession and so on, so on, so on.
Right? So, we have been observing, right? We are observing from last 1 year, right? Same thing is happening.
Right,
same thing,
sir,
will also happen.
I'm not denying the fact.
So, that's why I want a commitment, right? I'm asking for commitment. Sheldon, I am asking you a request. You go to management. You convey my message. You convey my message. We are asking for commitments. Because from last 1 year, same thing is happening. Our position was promised for February month. It was promised in lockdown situation. In lockdown situation, we paid that 100% amount. The construction, when it is not taking, at least we could have relaxed with that amount, right? Customer, like, the construction is not going, so you can stop. You don't need to pay us that much of amount because construction is not going anywhere. But still, Lodha had asked, otherwise there would be penalties or interest. Lodha will never stop doing that. Lodha will always penalize us for any delay, single day delays. For that, we consider and we paid that amount. So we also want some commitments, right? We paid the 100% amount.
If you're saying about commitment, then I can only tell you a way of putting it across to you is commitment, then it will be delivered before May 2022. That is something which I can say.
May, that's what I'm telling you. It will go to May also. That is what I'm telling you. I don't want to do that because I'm facing issues now. Whereas I was expecting to get it to my flat by November, December. It is not going to happen till May month. Now you came to May month now. You came with a Lodha's date, right? That is what I want,
no,
right?
Sir, that is something, sir. Because since you spoke about the commitment part of it, I think the flat will be delivered, you know, as per the RERA timeline. So that is, which is mentioned by end of May. But we don't want to go as per that right now. And hence, we cannot...
You don't want it, but it is... Now. Yeah, you don't want it, but it will go till May. That's what I'm telling you, Sheldon. The construction is not there. Construction is not happened.
I'll be very honest. I'm an employee of the organization and I just want to be very honest and be... There's nothing to hide about, sir. Okay, every day, sir, we have discussions, we have meetings on this, sir. And be assured, I know for a fact that it's not going to go till May, it's not going to go till March, or it's not going to go till Feb, sir. By January, sir, we are... looking at the positions being delivered in January. This is just to let you know, this is just some good information which I'm sharing with you, sir. Nothing to hide at all, sir, but it's definitely not going beyond client, sir. The way we look at it, sir. The way I see it, sir, once the OC comes in, we start issuing the command letters, sir, be it in any of our projects. Immediately, the command letters start going out to the customers, they make the payment and we take the possession, sir. That's the way we look at it, sir. So, I'm not saying that in Feb or March or April or May you will get the possession, sir. If you're asking for a commitment, then that is something which I can put on email stating that you have filed there, but within the possession will be delivered within the RERA timeline, sir. But if you're asking, when to put it specifically in writing that, you know, the building is going to be given possession again right now, I can't put that right now in writing, sir. Because we are still waiting for the OC, but I don't know for a fact which I am sharing it internally with you, stating that yes, it will go to permission in Jan, sir. Because the OC is expected by the third week of December. There's an OC out there, we share the demand letter out to the customer, sir. But again, like I said, if I don't have the OC right now, how can I put this in writing, sir? That permission will be given in Jan, sir.
So that's what I'm telling you, right? OC is not received, or anything is not received, right? At least give us some apartment to stay, right? We are facing, we are staying on a rent, we want something, right, from Lodha, that give us the reimbursement, at least they are not able to give us the flat, right, by December. So what if from January onwards, give us the reimbursement so that we will not financially that much burden. We will not have that much burden.
Sir,